On. What is going on? Our girl, Miss Taylor Swift? Oh, I feel like I'm on crack right now because I'm spazzing, girl. She is back with another new album. Literally, y'all, TMI, but my shorts are soaked. I am pissing from excitement, y'all. This is insane. Never in my life would I have thought Taylor Swift would have dropped 3 albums in less than 2 years. I'm shitting. I'm head over heels excited. Love her so much. What a great little Christmas gift. Oh my God, or she was like, since y'all voted for Biden and Kamala Harris, girl, I'ma drop you a new album. It's time to celebrate and pop that ass, honey. I'm singing this C. Taylor, ready to pop this ass, girl. Don't know what to expect, but the album is explicit. I'm ready. Ah! If you guys are new and a Swiftie, what y'all mama's doing? You better subscribe to my channel, girl. Come on, you better subscribe. It's right down there. Click that bell icon so you're notified every time I upload a brand new video. I'm excited. I'm already sweating. If you haven't already, please follow me on Instagram and Twitter and add me on my Snapchat. Girl, those links are down in the description. You better get to it. And yeah, I'm about to dive into this album. Our girl is feeding us. I am so full. Damn, Taylor, you're making my turds big, girl. Seriously, she's been feeding us so much good music and material. We even got to hear a little snippet of Love Story. What? Don't get me started. I cannot wait for her old shit to come back out, girl. All brand new. Oh my God, this is so hyped. Ah! So here's my first reaction to Evermore. Track number 1, Willow. Come on, Willow Smith. Ooh, it's too loud, copyright. Hold on, girl, it's too loud. Copyright is not coming from my neck. If they can find it. I started over. Gotta get it from the beginning, girl. Come on. Ooh. Ooh. I fucking love you. Come on, bitch. Yes! That's my man. Yes! Oh! Yes! That's my man! Come on, girl. I'ma cry already. Bitch, we on the first song. I'm just so happy. Huh. I love this part. Yes. Hand. That's my man. Ooh. That's my man. We've got them plans. Plans in the bed. He gon' give me head. Bang, bang, ski. Pop it in the sheet. What? Oh my God, we want a Grammy, girl. We want a Grammy. Jesus motherfucking God. Forgive me, Lord. But I'm gonna be cussing, probably saying your name, girl.
Your mom's ring in your pocket, my picture in your glass, I dropped it. Champagne problems.
Them motherfucking lyrics, girl, are fucking golden. Excuse you. Excuse you, shivers down my fucking back to my asshole crack. Honey. Listen how elegant and beautiful this is. Just. Oh my God, it's like there's a door to heaven. I'm walking through it. This beat is building. This beat is building. That the halls being Christmas? Oh! My mouth is wide open, girl. Yup. I'm sorry, and I want to say this real motherfucking quick. You just said fucked in the head, girl. Miss Mia! Miss Taylor Swift, I'm so not used to her cussing. Well, my last reaction, people were like, she just said fuck. She just said shit. Okay, I get that, girl. I understand, okay? But Taylor's not a person that cusses in her songs. Now she's being more free, being more herself, so it's coming as a shock to us. I love when she cusses. Period. Express it to us that way, girl. Let us know what is tea. Let us know. So say fuck all you want. Say bitch. Say I don't care, motherfucker. Motherfucking ass bitch, whore.
Champagne problems.
Girl, I'm here. And I'm queer. And I am loving this. Ah. Right before Christmas too, girl. I wish it was snowing outside. Had a window right here and the snow was falling. Sipping my hot cocoa spiked up a little bit, you know. Oh, is it over? This was cute as fuck. And the tea, girl. Wow!
Ah!
Ships. Oh my God, oh my God. Song in my mind. I didn't tweet about it, but I was like, three is gonna be good. That's mine. Oh, the beat! The backup. It's that backup vocal all for me. Oh, God. Oh, you better say shit, girl! Oh, you better pop off, honey. Yes, beat! Oh, I fuck with it. Oh, I fuck with it hard. Oh! I love her on this. It sounds so good. This beat, the lyrics, everything. Everything. The vibe. I am so sick of her. Oh, I'm so sick. I thought Folklore was amazing. This album that they have on the floor, girl. Come on, Shiz. Don't y'all sleep now, girl. That's it? Oh my God, the vibe. Oh, this was so fucking cute. Oh my fucking God. I am so here. I knew I would love this album. We're already like, what? The third song in? Girl, I'm loving the vibe. Taylor, I don't know if I want you to go back to that other shit anymore, girl. I'm really vibing to these albums. Folklore, Evermore. The next one's gonna be called Bitch Whore. Call it that. The next album, Bitch Whore. Oh, shit. Girl. Oh, shit.
If I wanted to know who you were hanging with while I was gone, I would have asked you.
Oh, my God.
A kind of cold, fogged up windshield glass, but I felt it when I passed you. There's an eight in my hometown. Between the Methodist and the school that used to be ours. The holidays linger like bad perfume. You can run but only so far.
Oh my God, Taylor. Wait, what?
Staying at my parents' house.
Hello. What is happening to this beat?
Time flies. I see as the man on your truck dies.
Oh!
You're smiling at me.
girl. I mean, come on, like. Yes, Taylor! I fucked with this one. I love it. Oh, I fucking love it. Oh my God, I love it so much, though. And I'm gonna cry because I love it so much. Oh, fuck. I hate her. Why did she do that? Probably fuck with it. Oh my God, fucking goosebumps. In my hometown. Oh my God, I just can't. Lori Linden, where the fuck you at? I need you, girl. I can't do this on my own. Oh my God. I need Lauren here. I can see me and her now filming this together. Lauren, why can't you live closer to me, girl? God, I need someone else here for support. Oh my God, I can't. That was such a good song though. I loved it. Oh my God, I was so concentrated I couldn't hear the beat for a minute. I was like, did my speakers die? But, okay.
Eyes closed.
I am going.
I sit and watch you.
Excuse me.
And notice.
Excuse me.
Everything you do or don't do.
Oh, that beat sounds like a heartbeat, girl.
Older and wiser and
I'm gonna quiver. Oh my God, why did she do this?
My best colors for your portrait.
Right, it is. Oh my God, this album's good. I shouldn't even feel my reaction though. I should literally just be sitting or laying in my bed with the headphones on and just crying by myself with the lights off, girl, and my Christmas lights on. Period. Good. I'm sorry about talking so much and I feel like I'm repeating what I'm saying, but I just want to listen. But I can't, I have to talk because I've been copyrighted. Oh, fuck! It's over. I don't want to listen to that ever again. In a good way, because I cried. Imagine me driving and hearing this. Girl, I'm gonna wreck. Oh my God, Sean. Rest in piss, honey. I'm going, wow. Wow. Oh my God, wow. Oh my God. Oh my God! Come on, harmonica, I hear you, bitch!
Been up for dinner and a glass of wine.
Hey!
Been losing sleep.
Ooh!
Your husband's acting different and it smells like infidelity.
Ooh!
I leave my Merlot on his road, I just can't.
Oh my God!
I think he did, but I just.
The vibe, honey! This flavor good! Girl, this is some sick shit, honey! Come on!
They think she did it, but they just can't.
Yep! Oh, yeah, yeah!
She thinks I did it, but she
hey.
Just can't prove it. They ain't no, nobody, no fun.
Hey. Ooh. Okay. I love it. The beat, the energy. Come on, girl. Why does it feel like a church piano or something? Lord.
Honey, when I'm above the trees, I see this for what it is. But now I'm right down in it. All the years I've given is just shit we're dividing up. Showed you all of my what I loved you for a lifetime. Leave it all behind. And there is happiness.
I love the bass in her voice on this. How is she gonna tour all these songs? Night one, night two? I need to experience all this live. Fuck you, COVID. You ruined everything, bitch. Period, girl. Yes, ma'am. Write like this. How the fuck can you write like this? I could cry. I'm just. It's so good. So good. I'm sorry my reaction's kind of dull on some songs, but I just want to listen, let it marinate into me, you know? Love this style of music from her. Oh my god, it's so good. Oh my god.
Hey Dorothea, do you ever stop and think about me? When we were younger, down in the park, honey, making a lark of misery.
Oh my god, yes.
You don't like it that way. It's never too late to come back to my side.
Ooh, ooh.
A queen selling dreams, selling makeup and magazines.
Ooh, ooh. I love it.
Just to piss off your mom and imagine schemes.
Piss? Wow. It's the ooze for me. It's so cute, so quirky a little bit. I love the vibe on the whole album so far. Yes! I can see this in a movie! This whole album, even on Folklore, so many songs in like a movie, like romantic love movie, I can see it. Why am I thinking of One Direction? Oh my god, I instantly thought of like little things at the beginning. Oh my god, time out. Oh my god, like at the beginning of Little Things with One Direction, let me play it real quick. Here's Little Things by One Direction. Hear it? Oh my god. It made me think of little things. Here's Coney Island. All right, now listen to the beginning of the song. You just heard Little Things by One Direction. Here's Coney Island. It's not like identical, but it's the vibe. I hope you understand what I'm saying. It made me think of little things. Maybe it's just me, but I fucking felt that.
More than who am I related to?
Period, girl. I take a sip to that.
And
oh shit, here we go.
Colder and colder.
Yeah.
When the sun goes down.
I love your voice. Love your voice, love this beat, love the energy.
Question pounds my head. What's a lifetime of achievement?
Sir? Tell me why I want to get on my knees right now. What the fuck? Tell me why I want to get on my knees. Whoa. A little TMI though, girl. Woohoo! Wow. Damn.
The roller coaster you into paradise and left you there.
I want that fucking voice right here.
Will you forget my soul? You're too wise to trust me and too old to care.
Damn, bitch! The fuck kind of collaboration is this? Why she got these like men on here with these deep fucking voices? Talking like this.
Sorry for not winning you and I can't bring.
Yes, Teddy, I do. Give me brain like NYU. Okay.
The sun goes down.
Yes, ma'am.
Win every single day.
Standing in the hallway with a big cake. Happy birthday. Did I paint your blue skies the darkest gray?
I love this man. Never heard him before in my life.
The accident, the sight that flashed me.
But I'm ready, girl. I'm ready. I am so distracted by him now. He gets my attention. He gets me. He understands me. Buy me things, sir. Please, I'll show hold. Oh, the voice is just, oh, sounds so good. It flows so well. Love it. Fucking love it. Yes. Yes. Oh, oh. I have to Google you, sir. Honestly, you sound like you like late 40s, early 50s. Got this deep voice, like Corpse. Oh, don't get me started with him. Lord, love him. Love Corpse. Oh. You know what? Ever since I got these speakers, this Bluetooth speaker in my room, it scares the shit out of me. It's so loud. For you guys, it's not, I don't think. But for me, it's loud, girl. And it makes me jump at times. Ooh, I'm so spooky the house, girl. Hold on. My granddad can't listen to this album, I don't think. Because he doesn't like the word GD. You know, goddamn. And forgive me, Lord. I told you, God, we gonna have some problems here, honey. So don't be striking me down. Don't be getting me sick and shit. No, we don't have. But my granddad doesn't like when you say GD. And sometimes I say it by mistake, like I forget. And he gets really pissed at me. So I don't know if he'll probably like the album. But I gotta give him a heads up on, you know, certain songs. Because there's some GD in there, girl. Yes. I really do. Yep. Goddamn.
Hey.
So obsessed. She got nine fucking albums, girl. Nine albums. The 10th one's gonna be amazing.
It's a goddamn blaze in the dark and you started.
You've been saying GD a lot.
It's a goddamn fight of my life and you started.
I can't stop you. Now, man, myself, a lot of GD going on here, a lot of GD being sad. Thank God my grandfather's not listening to this, honey. He gonna be a little upset with the GD word being thrown around like that, huh? Come through, ooh. That's right, ooh. All right, ooh, I hear you, ooh. That's all I'm gonna work.
Not
what I expected for this one.
And you asked me to dance.
Not at all.
Dancing is a dangerous game. Oh, I thought this is gonna be me.
Alright.
Just some tricks up the yard.
Who the fuck that man? Who the fuck that man? Who the man on the song? You got some explaining to do, Mr. Elsewhere. Who the man on the song, honey? Yo, who's the man on the song, though? Who's the backup vocal? I have no fucking idea. There's nothing here. Cowboy like me. Let me listen more.
No one.
Who is that?
You're a cowboy like me, perched in the dark.
I will shit myself if it's a male country artist.
You like it could be love. I could be the way.
Who is it? Oh, it's killing me now. Autographs all week, girl. I'm hearing the harmonica. The harmonica. Yes, harmonica. I hear the harmonica. Love me the harmonica girl in the scene. Love me harmonica. Yes, that was cute. Who the fucking man though? Tell me in the comments, girl.
Shouted in my sleep.
Different.
And you bite.
All right.
And I've got
I'm really here for this.
It's walking it till your heels break. And I fell from the bed.
Oh.
Right down the rabbit hole. Long story short, it was a bad time.
Yes.
Just clung to the nearest lips. Long story short, it was the wrong guy.
Yes.
Now I'm all up to me. At the golden gates they once held the keys to.
We're like 80% in.
Never be so kind. You forget to be clever. Never be so clever. You forget to be kind.
Oh, wow. Wow.
And if I didn't know better.
Oh, I hear it.
Think you were talking to me now.
This song's about her grandmother, by the way, I believe. And like how she still can hear her talking in her head and still feels her presence. And it's crazy because some of us to this day still feel that with a loved one we lost, you know?
Should have kept every grocery store seat, cause every scrap of you would be taken from me. Watch as you signed your name, Marjorie. All your closets are backlogged. And how you left them all to me.
Oh my god.
I didn't say that your life's a lie.
Oh my gosh.
I think you're still around. I know better, but I still feel you.
Yeah. Oh my god, I thought she had like a voice recording of her grandmother and she was gonna talk. Oh my god. Oh my god. Wow. Wow, I can relate. What is this, honey?
It spells out pain. It wasn't right the way it all went down.
Please tell me this gets better.
I got your letter. Yes, I'm doing better. It could
take. Hold on a minute, girl. That was very confusing. It's like we had two different beats on the song. One beat's like, and the other one Taylor's singing along to. but it made it very confusing. Don't come for me, girl. I don't know if I'm going to like this one, but we're gonna play it. We're gonna see. But that beginning of this song was not it, girl. It was not it. It was very, like, congested. So much was going on. I don't know. Maybe I'll like it later on. But right now, oof. It's lacking some flavor, honey. I'm not paying attention to Taylor right now. The beat is throwing me off from listening to Taylor and paying attention to, like, the lyrics.
I've got your letter, yes, I'm doing better. It cut deep to know
I don't know why it's not
to the bone.
It's not fitting with me. Letter, it's not suiting well with me. Girl, how the fuck you gonna have this on this album after Marjorie when I was shedding tears? And then we go to this, it's like, oh. Okay. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah, y'all, this wasn't, hold on. This wasn't my cup of tea. I didn't really like it. The beat kind of threw me off and I was kind of lost. I was kind of lost with it. Not my favorite. No tea, no shade when I say this, but I probably will never play it again. I didn't like this song. If I was to rate this song, well, you'll find out later, girl. But I didn't really like this one.
I've been down since July.
Okay.
Motion capture put me in a bad light. And all was lost.
I like this.
Sending signals to be double crossed.
Come on, girl. Oh? Is daddy coming on? Where's daddy at?
Can I think of all the cost? All the things that will be lost? Or can we just get apart?
Come on, white man.
To be certain.
As Nicki Minaj would say, the white man born in the air. Come on. One beat though. It sounds so good together. Wow. Oh. Wow, and we slowed it down. That's different. Slowed it down, built it up, and slowed it down to finish it off. Girl. Aww. I liked it. I thought it was a cute collaboration. Oh my God. Well, I'm done the album, y'all. Wow, that was fast. Yeah, that was fast. Let's talk about it. I'm gonna tell you how I feel about each song. Let's spill some tea. Okay, so I wanna do something different on this album reaction. I've never done this before. I'm gonna go through each song and give you a 1 out of 10 scenario, let you know how much I'm feeling it, you know, and it, you know. So, number one, Willow. Okay, I'm gonna give it a 9 out of 10. Loved it. What a great opener for the album. Love the vibe. The lyrics are cool. The beat's amazing. Just love the whole vibe for it, and it made me tear up. So I fucks with it. Number two is Champagne Problems. With the title of the name, I expected it like to sound a little different than what I heard. A different type of meaning, but overall, not bad. 9 out of 10 for me on that one. Number three, Gold Rush. Oh my God, I love it so much. That is a 10 out of 10 for me. The vibe, the lyrics, honey, yes, the man, her voice, amazing, 10 out of 10. Number four, Tis the Damn Motherfucking Season, honey. Oh, a 10 out of 10. Oh, definitely gonna be replaying this a lot. Love it so much. It is really that girl. It's that girl. Number five, Tolerate It. Oh, 10 out of 10. Instant 10 out of 10. Them motherfucking lyrics, though, girl. Come on. Spill it. Let us know how you feel. Let us know. 10 out of 10 for Tolerate It. I loved it so much. And it's cussing, girl. It's explicit. A lot of these songs are explicit. Can I get a whole album of explicit Taylor Swift? Come on, we need it. Number 6, No Body, No Crime, featuring, I believe you say, is it Ham? Or Heem? Him? I don't really fully know who they are, but I don't know if it's just a person or a band, but I've heard them before. Don't listen to their music though, but I hope I'm saying right, Him. Oh, fuck me, girl. Y'all gonna come in the comments, honey. But anyway, 10 out of 10. Very different sound. Like, honestly, listen.
She says, I think he did it, but I just...
You know, it's so good. Very different from Taylor Swift. And I got a vibe from this. It reminded me of, what is it? Before He Cheats. I dug my name into the side of this pretty little souped-up four-wheel drive. Called my name into his leather seat. Yeah. That's the type of vibe I got from the beat and how she was singing along with the beat. I was like, oh shit, is this like Before He Cheats 2.0? And that's no shade or nothing because I love Carrie Underwood, but that's what I got for a minute. And then it started changing and shit. I'm like, okay, I'm vibing to this girl. I'm vibing. So yeah, 10 out of 10 for that one. Number 7, Happiness. Honestly, I dig the song. Dig it. But I thought it was gonna, the beat was gonna change a little bit and it was gonna go somewhere, but it really didn't. So can't really judge it too harshly on the beat, you know. The lyrics were beautiful. I think she actually made this song not too long ago. Like, it was a recent song she added onto the album, I believe. I'll give it 8.5 out of 10. Yeah, I think that's good. Number 8 song is Dorothy, right? Dorothy? Not bad. It's okay. There was times where I was just sitting here just bobbing my head a lot and I'm just like, not bored, but I wasn't excited either. I was just chilling, you know? So I'll give Dorothy 8 out of 10. Number 9, Coney Island. Featuring The National, girl, that man. Oh, I'm on my knees for you. Yes, come on, voice. Damn, I need a man like that, honestly, with a nice voice. Oh, fuck. Come on, girl. I'm gonna give that a 9 out of 10, honey. No complaints here. Not for sir. Not for the sir. I can't say no to the sir. Gotta say yes. You know what I mean, girl. Whoever that man is, he got a damn good voice. And it literally was melting my fucking ass, period. Number 10, Ivy. Not bad. Not bad. Not gonna lie, it felt like it was just dragging on. I felt kinda bored listening to it, but I enjoyed it. So a lot of these songs I reacted to off this album, I was pretty much chilling, crying, and just getting excited. And a lot of the songs in like the middle of the album were kinda chill and slow and mellow. So I'm not gonna be freaking out and talking a lot. I'm just sitting here bobbing, shaking my head, and just, you know, feeling it. So Ivy, I'll give probably a 7 out of 10. Number 11, Cowboy Like Me. I don't know who the guy was singing on this with Taylor in the chorus and stuff. Not what I expected. I thought it was gonna be something way different, like a little more edgier. But I'll probably give Cowboy Like Me a 7 out of 10. Oh my God, long story short, number 12 on the album, 10 out of 10. I really enjoyed this one a lot. Love the beat, the production on it. Love how she was singing. And the lyrics were really cute. I digged it, honey. Number 13, Marjorie. I gotta give it a 10 out of 10. I am blown away that she wrote a song like this. And how crazy. Like, she was so descriptive about this. And how she was describing things with her grandmother and the things that she wished she would ask. Like, girl, I can relate so much. I would have loved to got my great-grandmother's recipe to, like, make her sauce. No one can ever make it. Nobody has ever made it like her. And she's been dead since 2013. I miss her every day, every day. But it's crazy because there's been times, especially this month, that her name has been coming out my mouth at random times. Like, I'll be talking about someone and I'll be saying, like, you know, Josephine or, you know, grandma, and my mom's like, what? I was like, yeah, I don't know why. I'm like, I don't know why my great-grandmother's been on my mind recently. But it's just, it's crazy. It's like they're trying to contact you and try to make you think of them and remember them. I don't know, it's weird. But if you believe in like the supernatural, then you understand. If you don't, then girl, I don't know what to tell you, honey. But this was a really good song. Let me tear up. And I love Marjorie. So good. A 14 song closure, girl. No, it's not it for me. I don't know why it was on this album. The vibe, the beat was very confusing. It's like Taylor was singing and then I'm getting distracted by the other beat in the background. There was like two beats in this song and I didn't like it. And the ending was cute. The ending was cute when the beat played out, but I didn't really fuck with this. So I'm gonna give this probably a 3 out of 10. Yeah, a 3 out of 10. I don't fuck with this one, sorry. And the last song, number 15, called Evermore, featuring Bon Iver. Pretty good. I dig it. It was kind of different though. A little different. It started out kind of slow, and the middle was kind of up-paced, and then the ending went back to the beginning, like it's how the beat was. I thought it was cute. I'll give it 8 out of 10 for that one. But this whole album in whole, I want to rate the whole album. Probably give it a 9.5 out of 10. And the only reason I'm giving it a 9.5 out of 10 is because there were a few songs that I had to come down on, especially Closure. But 9.5 out of 10, that's not bad. It's a great fucking album. And I love how we have a sequel. It's so cute. Folklore and Evermore. How is she gonna do this on tour if concerts become a thing again, you know? She's got 3 albums she didn't tour. I would love to know how she does it. Thank you guys so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed my reaction. Once again, if you are a Swiftie, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. It's right down there, girl. Click the bell icon so you're notified every time I upload a brand new video. If you guys want to follow me on my Instagram and Twitter, add me on my Snapchat. Those things are down below, girl. I'm very active over there. But yeah, I really love the album. It really brought a lot of emotion out of me. More than Folklore. I don't know, maybe because I'm just in my feelings recently, you know, but I enjoyed it. Besides Closure. But I loved every track, really. I really vibed to it well. And I definitely love Gold Rush and Tis the Damn Season. Oh my God, Willow's good. Like, there's just so many I like. But I really want to sit down, lay in my bed or lay on the couch or something and put my headphones on and just listen to it with my eyes closed and just really feel it and just let it marinate into me, you know? Just have that moment like by myself. But it was a great album. Congrats, Taylor. I love you so much. If you watch this, you're amazing. If you do watch this, girl, reach out. Sign to my DMs. Hit me up in the email or something. Your team has my email, girl, you know? I thought it was an amazing album, girl. I'm so proud of you. You've made 2020 really amazing. I know we were like going through a pandemic, but you've really spiced it up for us and I couldn't be happier. You are one talented artist. You're amazing. You are doing so much. I can't wait to hear your re-release music from your old albums. I'm so excited for you. And I hope you take home some Grammys, girl. So, mwah! Love you so much. I love you guys too for watching. And please give me a thumbs up. I appreciate it so much. And please be safe. I know COVID, there's a lot of spikes going on right now in the United States. Wear a mask. Please be safe. Keep your distance 6 feet. And I will see you guys back with a new video very soon. Live, laugh, and slay bish. Bye, you guys.